girl. I play outside with my dogs and I cuddle them. I go for a bike ride. I'm living life to the fullest as I perceive it.
Last summer, these simple pleasures might not have been possible for Emma Levine.
So Emma was originally diagnosed in August of 2016 with a rare renal sarcoma cancer.
She had months of intense chemotherapy to treat the kidney cancer, but the tumors returned and they spread to her lungs. Emma endured another long and painful round of chemo.
It was invasive, it was scary, and not a single part of it was good.
With few options, Emma's oncologist in New York suggested she join a study at Dana-Farber to genetically profile her tumor.
I think we found our hallelujah.
The DNA scan discovered a protein causing Emma's rare cancer. The good news? Dana-Farber had a second clinical trial underway to test the very medication matched to Emma's genetic mutation.
No side effects. I just know that it's healing my body.
Emma began taking the drug and the tumors began to shrink.
How do you thank somebody for literally saving your child's life?
That somebody is Dr. Katie Janeway. Her research team is behind the tumor profiling, a groundbreaking way to treat disease called precision medicine.
This would not have been possible even 4 years ago.
Dr. Janeway's research is partially funded by Team Precision, a dedicated group of PMC riders.
We basically could not do this type of research without our philanthropic donor support, a huge part of which comes from the PAMMAS Challenge.
The team even convinced Dr. Janeway to join this year's 192-mile ride.
The way I think about it is I want to make more Emmas. I just want more of that.
How's it going?
Good.
More smiles, more laughter, and a life filled with gratitude.
We went from a very difficult, challenging prognosis, preparing for some very challenging times, to a thriving 13-year-old child again.
Just being able to get up in the morning and go places is a blessing.